I'm Giovanna Ferrari. I am 20 years old. I'm Italian.
Hi, I'm Alicia Landoni. I am also Italian, studying at the European School of Economics. I am 20 and I'm enjoying life right now.
Yeah, luckily. We are both in the third year of a Bachelor of Arts in Organizational Communications with Media Management.
Yeah. Well, I believe that the European School of Economics is unique because it is very pragmatic, especially compared to the Italian universities that surrounds us here in Milan. What else?
We have, as you said, a very practical approach. We don't just study books and books. We have many projects that we do, written projects. We have to research a lot. We're always reading thousands of articles and getting an actual idea of case studies and how businesses work. The theory is, of course, very important, but it's not what is going to make you more successful, I think.
In your life. Well, the European School of Economics really gives the opportunity to students to travel the world and visit some of the most beautiful cities in Italy and in Europe also, and in the United States, because there is also a campus in New York. And apart from visiting large and cultural cities, European School of Economics gives you the opportunity to make friends and international friends, so you can keep in touch with Facebook, Twitter, and maybe visit them in the future.
Yeah, and
the
visit
world.
Them when they're going to be living in super cool places in the world.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
See them.
This opportunity is given by an international school, it's not given by a local small university, and the European School of Economics is good because of this reason.
I also think that, as we already said, the pragmatic approach, the fact that we actually get concrete information on how the world works, not just theories that people have talked about, I think it's a very strong point that the European School of Economics has.
Yeah.